Yes, the gauntlet. Yeah, just make sure that when you charge the EMP, that it's 1500 volts per meter. Otherwise, you risk.
I know. Otherwise, I'm frying the circuitry. I got it.
Cisco, wait.